Don't waste your pucker on some all-day sucker. And don't try a toffee or cream. If you seek perfection in sugar confection, well, there's something new on the scene. A mouthful of cheer. A sweet without peer. A musical morsel supreme. Toot. Sweets. Toot. Sweets. The candies you whistle. The whistles you eat. Toot. Sweets. Toot. Sweets. The eatable, tweetable treats.
Toot. Sweets. Toot. Sweets. The toot of a flute with the flavor of fruit. Toot. Sweets. Toot. Sweets. No longer need candy be mute.
Don't waste your pucker on some all-day sucker.
And don't try a toffee or cream. If you seek perfection in sugar confection,
well, there's something new on the scene.
That mouthful of cheer.
That sweet without peer.
That musical morsel supreme.
Toot. Sweets. Toot. Sweets, a bonbon to blow on at last has been found. Toot, sweets, toot, sweets, with tweetable, eatable sound. Their value is intrinsic.
Surpass any pinstick or marshmallow mouthful you munch.
The licorice is chewy.
And gumdrops are gooey.
And chocolate is charming to crunch.
That savory point,
that sweet of your life,
is really the best of the bunch.
Toot, sweets, toot, sweets. That savory fife.
That sweet of your life.
It is clearly the best of the bunch.
Sweet.
Toot. Sweet. A bun to go on at last and be found.
Toot.